This is an instructional video on how to assemble the Replica Tolix bar table. You will need the following items to construct your table: one tabletop, one cross section, one bottom brace, four legs, and one bag of screws and Allen key. Step 1. Place the tabletop upside down on the ground. Step 2. Begin to attach the table legs. Using the Allen key, insert the screws halfway into the table leg, partly securing it to the tabletop. Repeat for the three remaining legs. Step 3. Begin to attach the cross section. Using the Allen key, insert one screw halfway into one of the arms of the cross section, partly securing it to the table leg. Repeat for the three remaining legs. Step 4. Begin to attach the bottom brace. Using the Allen key, insert one screw halfway into one arm of the bottom brace, partly securing it to the table leg. Repeat for the three remaining legs. Step 5. Once all corners of the bottom brace are attached, tighten the screws completely. Then begin to tighten the screws completely in both the cross section and the legs. Thank you for taking the time to watch our instructional video.